This is Kumar Exclusive reporting from Ameerpet, Hyderabad, Telangana State, India. So I'm just coming. It's 1:20 p.m. IST. Going to Ameerpet to shoot a video to show how the computer institutes are. Thank you for watching this video. So it's Ameerpet, America. Friends, this is 1:05 p.m. IST, standard time, and I'm just recording, going to Ameerpet. So I'm recording the video. I'm trying to record about Ameerpet, how people learn IT courses and then go to U.S. Of course, I too did. The ambulance coming on the back. Yeah, this is all Ameerpet area, so where most of the computer institutions are located. So engineering students from all over India, they come here, they learn computers, and they go to various countries, not just America, but to various nations. South Africa, Singapore, people I know, they went to South Africa and Singapore and and other nations. So, and basically NRIs, they start the institutions here, and whatever the latest courses in US, so they update here and they start the institutes here. For example, PeopleSoft is in demand in a particular location, and then they start an institute here, and then they speak about they start an institute here, and they charge 1 to 2 lakhs with a job placement guarantee like that. So it charges around $2,000 to $3,000, and for H-1B they charge, as you know, $10,000. It's like job guarantee scheme, but ultimately there is no job guarantee, as nobody can guarantee the job, right? So friends, this is Ameerpet. See, this is how the computer institutions here. These are all the computer institutions. That's how they give coaching and training here, and it's 1:40 p.m. IST time. So let me so 1:40 p.m. Tuesday, December 4th. Yeah, it's 1:40 p.m. IST. So let's go to training institute and see how people learn courses here and then apply for jobs.
What are you doing?
these are the computer selling points. So they sell computers and repair it. So what you see is a part of the Silicon Valley of Ameerpet and people are timing the courses or whatever you call. So this is a point to go to America for many guys. This is SAP FICO with GST by Madhavi, CA, 15 years of experience, a real-time project. So this is how the institutions are. Foreign Languages Private Limited, German, French, Italy, Japanese, and Job Seeker Visa. So, let me see, what is Job Seeker Visa? See the population and the traffic and the institutions and so people learn, people come from various countries, they learn some IT courses, some upgrade courses, and then they go back to their countries because it is much cheaper here. 1.1.2. Some they learn here and then they start applying for jobs, either fake or real, whatever. So that's how it is. So it looks funny for the people from US watching these videos. DevOps, Ansible, Locket, Chef 100, Job Seeker 100 plus, and placement. So that's in second floor. Visual path. So these are some of the training materials they are offering. Quality DevOps, quality thought. Welcome to DevOps world. AWS, November 18th. Azure and AWS. Robotics process automation. So I just went to institute and they told it they charges 12,960 for online. See, those are thousands, maybe I would say 100,000 institutions are there. 100,000 body shops have this is the course material. So 10,000 Indian rupees, you can count it for how many dollars, right? So it is that less is the course fees. But don't expect the quality, brothers and sisters. DevOps, Linux, Unix. Oh. జాబ్ కోసం కన్సల్టెన్సీస్ వెళ్తున్నారా జాగ్రత్త. సో ద పోలీస్ ఆల్రెడీ కెప్టెన్ వార్నింగ్ సెయింగ్ దట్ డోంట్ మీట్ ది బ్యాక్ డోర్ ఎంట్రీ జాబ్స్ అండ్ ఫేక్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ అండ్ సో దీస్ ఆర్ ది వార్నింగ్స్ ఆల్రెడీ ద పోలీస్ హవ్ ప్లేస్డ్ హియర్ ఫర్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్. Close properly. My God.
No, no, something. Someone opened the
door, right?
Yeah.
Shit. I'm a YouTuber, basically. I'm recording video on Ameerpet. Guys, I talked to them, they came to install the software and this elevator somebody is opening on somewhere, so it is getting stuck and I was afraid maybe it gets stuck in the middle. Hang on. -1 instead of 1. So that's how it is. If the course fees is 10,000 and online is 12,800. Administration and if you get a good faculty, then you are lucky to learn in 75 days MS Azure in 75 days, 1 hour a day. And online they don't have fast track. So if you're a bad faculty, then gone, your money is gone. This samosa. Thank you.
sir.
That's fine.
Friends, my video on Ameerpet is done. Only thing, there is one institute that is left, I grow soft, that I need to cover if time is there. Otherwise, I may not be able, but I think we have a 20 minutes video on Ameerpet. So, you have to cross road like this. Nobody stop. Yeah, this is the institute I did SAP basis course in 2006. Let's go and see. I grow some. Friends, I'm recording it from Ameerpet center, and I talked to a couple of guys, students. They are learning FICO, and there is no app. Basis training, but there is Abapan Hana is there in iGrow Institute, some of the institutes, and some other institutes, Azure, they're giving, and these days most of them or some of them giving online training. So like I said, I'm against generalization, but many students, they come to Ameerpet to do the computer courses, and then they apply for jobs. And also I noticed the police warning in Telugu saying that don't get cheated by consultancies and fraudulent guys. It's 2:15 p.m. Friends, I went around, started around 1 p.m. from a place where I stayed temporarily, and 1 hour 15 minutes it took almost, and then going back, I mean almost I spent 1 to 2 hours for Ameerpet visit, and I went to two institutions, iGrowSoft, another one I don't remember the name, and I talked to a couple of students, they are learning FICO. So, and I saw that police warning notice about fake fraudulent consultancies, charge and cheat students, fake and all that. Notices are already there. So, I think student needs to aware. So, there are thousands of institutions in Ameerpet that train people on pirated software.